since I was a young twerp, I played with the Gumball. From Thrifty down to Safeway, I must have ate them all. But I've never seen nothing like him in any shopping mall. Or that ridiculous psyched out fat kid, he ate all the damn Gumballs. Well, he stands there like a mannequin with his fist against the machine. He wraps a towel around it, he always breaks it clean. He gets every single Gumball, and I've never seen him fall. Well, that ridiculous psyched out fat kid, he ate all the damn Gumballs. He's a Gumball Wizard, there's got to be a twist. That Gumball Wizard's got such an iron fist. Well, how does he eat all those Gumballs? I don't know, I don't see why he doesn't choke. Well, he never uses pennies, and he doesn't turn the knob. But he gets all of those Gumballs, chews them all up in one wad. And each day he drinks a gallon of Pepto-Bismol. That ridiculous psyched out fat kid, he ate all the damn Gumballs. Well, I thought I was a gum machine king, but I just handed my Gumball wrappers to him.